Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to see how to download and install Windows 11 right now. Even if you've read through our breakdown of the upgrade, there are other benefits to consider if you're still willing to test it out. Windows 11 now has a more extensive health check software that can suggest specific actions to help extend the life of your PC, whether it's a desktop or laptop. More snap layouts are available while in portrait mode on a touch display in the latest Insider release, as well as greater support for multiple monitors so you can simply sort the taskbar when needed. When a new build of Windows 11 is released, make sure to check for updates to get the latest fixes and features. Make sure your PC satisfies the Windows 11 minimum requirements specified above before you begin. If it does, you should make a backup of your computer before proceeding. This means that if something goes wrong, such as changing to a beta version of a new operating system, your key files and settings can be restored at the very least. After that, you'll need to join the Windows Insider program. To do so, go to Settings and select Update and Security, then Windows Insider program. To join the Windows Insider program, click Get Started on the Windows Insider Program window. Click Link an account in the page that appears, then select your Microsoft account and click Continue. Only those on the Dev channel have access to the Windows 11 Insider build for now. This is for app developers and gives them early access to Windows 11. Make sure you're okay with installing what's likely to be a very early build with a number of bugs. An explanation of what you may expect from this early build will appear in a new window. Click Confirm if you're sure you want to go ahead. After that, you'll have to restart your computer. Make sure everything is saved before clicking Restart Now on the pop-up window. Open the Windows Update program after you've restarted. You may accomplish this by typing Windows Update into the search box in Windows 10's taskbar. It's also accessible through Settings Update and Security Windows Update. Click Check for Updates in the pop-up box that displays. You should see the Windows 11 Insider Preview build, which you can download and install as if it were a regular Windows 10 update. Thanks for watching my video. Please do subscribe and share my videos.